state true or false. T for true, F for false. If a whole number is divided by another whole number which is greater than the first one, then the quotient is the whole number. Sorry, it is like this. If a whole number is divided by another whole number which is greater than the first one, then the answer is a whole number. Means 5 is divided by 10 because denominator is greater than 5, then the answer is a whole number. The answer is 0.5. Is 0.5 a whole number? No. Sum of two whole numbers is always less than their product. 3 plus 3 is 6, 3 into 3 9. Here it is correct. But 1 plus 1 2, 1 into 1 1. So here it is not correct. Similarly for 2, 2 plus 2 4, 2 into 2 4. Both are equal then. So answer is false. Whole numbers are not closed under subtraction and division. See these properties. Whole numbers are closed under addition and multiplication. Whole numbers are not closed under subtraction and division. We have covered this in video number 6. So this is true. So the answer is FFT,